a museum. And we are going to see some belongings of him. We're going to see, I hope that the sister will tell us a little bit about what they know about his life. And we're going to see how simple was his life and the things that he had.
Yes. So what's your name?
My name is Olma.
Olma? Uh-huh. And Olma, what is your role in this? What are you doing here?
I am the coordinator of the delegations of the Centro de Intercambio y Solidaridad. So I am coordinating this group, helping with the different logistic things about the different visits and helping with sometimes with communication between the group and people that we visit.
Yes. Sure. So there are many people who don't know a lot about El Salvador, about the war, and about Oscar Romero. What were some of the things she told you?
That Romero was the hope for the people, for poor people. Since my mother lived in the countryside and she was alone with her daughters, and her husband went to the mountains to fight, to join the guerrillas. So Romero was the only hope for her to live in peace, for justice for people, because they didn't have a piece of land to live, to grow their crops. So Romero gave them that spirit of hope to all those people.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And she conveyed that spirit of hope to you?
Yes. Yes. And to all my sisters, my five sisters.
So you said your mother was at home with her daughters, and your father was off fighting. Do you know, what was he fighting for?
Well, for a better life, for a better country, for a better... for better things in our families, in our communities, for all the things that they suffer in their communities. Their rights were violated by the government at that time, and they didn't have the right to even to have a piece of land or to grow their crops or to have like what a human being needs. And that's why he joined the guerrillas, because they saw that the people from rural communities were gathering together to fight for their rights. My mom suffered the war, and she has told me everything that she heard about Romero, because she's very devoted to what Romero said and all the things that Romero did when he was alive. So I think that everything.
Is there anything else you want to say about the meaning of his life for you?
Besides hope, for us now is like that light. That is the light that is in our life, in every Salvadoran that believe in God, that believe in Romero, believe in justice, social justice for our people, for our countries. So I think that if we believe in someone that fights, that speaks for everyone, I think that we have a light as well, and we can share that light, telling people, telling others what we know about that person, for example, about Romero and about many other people that have been killed by, for just saying or talking about justice. Mm-hmm.